Vineyard, we're going to do a little choreo poem entitled Tambourine. Not to be confused with Tambourine. Okay. Ready? In the middle of a song, it begins to say, fingers tapping, hands slapping, a wrist shaking, then down to the hip. It's the accent, the temple raiser. The tambourine, this small instrument, found under a choir loft pew, tucked between the piano and the wall, it sits silent during the songs, during the prayers, during the sermon. But oh, when the spirit rains down like a summer storm, it shakes, it vibrates, it reverberates the word, hallelujah! Lord have mercy, how I got over. I'm going up a yonder. Our ancestors knew its power, giving strength after long days in the field. Our ancestors knew its power after migrating to the cold industrial north. Our ancestors knew its power. So listen, listen. Can you feel it? Is it in your soul? Is it in your bones? Makes you want to dance, it makes you want to shout. It makes you want to tell your neighbor what it's all about, old tambourine. You're not just a man-made instrument, you're God. Snapping his fingers to the stirring beat of his gourd. So go ahead, tambourine, play on, play on. But what is it? What is it about the tambourine? This round herald of the coming of the Spirit, it calls to Deacon Lewis to rise and dance in the aisles even though his arthritic joints have ached for years. It calls to Sister Brown to reach to the sky with eyes filled with pain of a child gone astray. With each slap of the palm, the problems of the world are put into perspective. The worldly demons have no power, for we have been set free. The shrill of the tambourine calls to our souls to celebrate the journey, to celebrate the victory. So can you hear it? While the organ brings syncopation, while the choir brings jubilation, the lone tambourine, it stomps feet, it claps hands, it bodies rock and roll, hearts break, hearts mend. White-gloved women furiously wave fans with pictures of Martin Luther King. So can you feel it? Close your eyes and let it take you. The tambourine, shake it, and shake off the problems of the world. Slap it against your hips, your elbows, your fists, your thighs. Call down blessings, whether in a storefront or in a mega, if the choir is mama, pop, or if it's mass. It brings life, it brings life. The tambourine, never played the same way twice, yet delivers the spirit the same way, like the heart, one beat at a time. So what is it? What is it about the tambourine? So listen, feel, experience. Thank you very much.